Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Maddie. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a what's in my purse. This is my purse. Before I get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on my other social medias if you wanna keep updated with me. Anyways. So my purse is from Shein, and I know right now Shein's kind of not a brand you people want to be supporting because of everything going on. I have had this bag for a while though. I obviously didn't know about the things Shein was supporting before I bought this bag, and I can't afford to get another bag right now. But when I do, I'll do another one, but for now this is what we're working with. It's just a black bag with gold accents. It's like a really good size for me. This zipper in the back, it's kind of big actually. It has like two straps here where you can hold it like this, and then this is like adjustable, like you can take it off. This bag actually holds a lot. There's a big zipper in the middle, and I'm just gonna show you guys like what's in it. The first thing is my phone. Pretty basic. A lot of times I have my camera in my bag actually, but obviously not for this video. Next, there's like a couple side compartments. Like there's a side zipper here, and then there's like holders. And in one of those holders, I have a camera battery and charger, because if I have my camera and like the battery I'm using is dying, I always have an extra one that's charged. Then I have my AirPods. I got this little pink case from Amazon. They aren't super durable, but if you're like not like aggressive with your AirPods, then they work fine. Like mine hasn't broken, but like my brother's did. Next, I have a straw. And I think I got this from Dunkin' and I just never used it, but yeah. Oh, there's like a zipper in the middle that you can put like coins and stuff in. But it's also like a partitioner, so it like zones off two sections. In one section, I have my keys. It's just this little, in the zipper I have cash because it doesn't fit in my phone sleeve thing. This keychain is just from my school, like this thing. I have my car key. This I Love Canada keychain that my best friend Sophia got me when she went to Canada, because Canada is my favorite place ever. But it's New York, obviously. This little puzzle piece keychain. My boyfriend has another one. It's like cute, whatever. So then I have these post-it note packets in case I ever need to write something down, or if I need a to-do list or whatever. Sometimes I don't like writing them in my phone. I like having it on physical paper. I don't know what it is about it. It just makes me happier. Then I have a pack of gum, because I'm always chewing gum. Next, I just have a pair of sunglasses. This is the pair that I've been wearing the most right now. It's just like kind of a gradient effect to like purple, and it's like the really big bougie ones. These are from Shein as well. The last thing in here, this is kind of a short video, I'm sorry, is this little clutch that came with the bag. Just a zipper, and then I keep a couple like essentials in here. Three hair ties, because I always break my hair ties, and I always have at least two or three like on my wrist or in my hair, but I like to have extra. The pen, in case I need to write something or I need to write on my like notepads. First, I just have a mascara. This is the Maybelline Lash Sensational. I actually don't use this a lot, which is why it's in here, because it's not the one I usually use. I use the L'Oreal Lash Paradise one, I want to say. It's also like pink, but this is like a backup one that I have. I have four lip products. First, I have a Nivea chapstick. Next, I have a mini Vaseline. This is the Creme Brulee flavor. And this Blossom scented lip gloss. it's not focusing, but it's one of those ones with like flowers on the inside. This one smells like bubblegum, but it's supposed to be strawberry banana. And then I have a Revlon clear lip gloss because I like lip gloss and I like having it, and Revlon's works pretty well. So this is my purse. It's pretty good quality, honestly. The only bad thing about it is these little knobs on the bottom. It does stand up, but the knobs are kind of like loose, if that makes sense. That is everything in my purse that I usually keep on me. Every once in a while, a couple like pieces of trash will end up in there. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed, make sure you subscribe and turn on my post notifications so you never miss an upload. I love you all, and I'll see you in my next video.